This is the front line. Over 10,000 people detained just for being Tigrayan. The doctor was saying that 23% of the children under five here were civilian malnourished.
We have permission to film here, but local mining officials try to stop us.
You're a priest. These children are accusing you of abusing them, and you have nothing to say for yourself?
We're CNN, journalists.
Nima Elbagir, CNN.